This is going to be a really short video on the run-up of this engine. This is a Honda Civic engine, 1.8 liter. It's got a Viking aircraft engine gearbox and a warp drive propeller. So let's run it.
So I want to show you this SDS-EFI gear. Controller, it controls ignition as well as fuel injection. It's an outstanding device. You can see manifold pressure, RPM, engine temperature. I'm going to go to the next window. Here you have a mixture knob reading, which is just right over here. The duty cycle for the injector and ignition timing. Next screen here, you'll see battery, throttle position, the oxygen air fuel ratio sensor, and the fuel flow. And last, you'll see, again, manifold pressure, O2, and ignition. Come over here for a second. You'll see over here, this is the air-fuel ratio. And watch right here when I adjust right here. You can enrich this if you want, or make it leaner with just a slight turn of a knob. Everything else is pretty self-explanatory. Excellent setup. Very good setup.